Breaking news out of DeKalb County this morning, where right now officials just confirmed a man was found dead in an early morning fire. This happened just over an hour ago at a Creekside Corners apartment in Stonecrest that is right off Panola Road. Officials tell us a woman and child were able to get out safely. We have a crew headed to that scene right now. We'll bring you live updates coming your way at 7:26.